Welcome to Swampsniper. Hit that subscribe button and let's go.
Mando, hate is a powerful word.
I mean, more like strongly dislike.
Okay. So why do you strongly dislike Jawas?
They steal things from people.
They steal things?
Yes, they steal from, you know.
Have they ever stolen anything from you?
I'm not crying.
No one said you were crying.
I'm not.
You know, an Imperial officer told me about your incident with the Jawa last week. Can you give me any more insight into that?
I'm minding my own business, bringing in a bounty, and this Jawa comes out of nowhere and tries to take my life. Why are you threatening me? You need to back away. Stop it. Unbelievable.
You know, Mando, it's fine. There is no judgment here. I'm here for you. We're going to climb out of that Sarlacc pit. We're going to do it together. So, you know, after last week's session, I signed you up to play airsoft with some Jawas, try a little stress relief. Can you tell me how that went?
Freaking Jawas, man.
Oh, God.
Maybe there's a little bias going on. This is sort of an unrelated note, but what are your thoughts on the women and the children too? Let's make a note of that and loop back later. Now, Mando, we've been making good progress today. I want to try something new. Why don't you sit up right here next to me, and we'll try a little practical exercise for you. We have someone here. Do you remember Ishka? See, we have someone here, someone that would like to talk to you. Well, Mando, that is not very consistent. All right, Mando, same time next week.
I mean, they always ask me, do I do it for the Gram or do I do it for the Beskar? And I just hate Jawas.
I know you're all wondering who won the giveaway from the last video and how to win the giveaway from this video, and that's coming up very shortly.
Okay. How does that make you feel? Why don't we talk about your parents? No, you don't know your parents? Okay, we'll skip over that. You know, let's tug on that thread a little bit. Let's see where that leads. What are your thoughts about Jango Fett? It's totally natural to have a fear of Sarlacc pits, even though they are only on Tatooine. Have you ever thought about going to disintegrate some Ewoks? That could be great stress relief, you know? There's a lot of them on Endor, you know? It's a great place to go on safari, for sure. You know, maybe check that out.
You know, like...
Now, Mando, I haven't heard you talk about disintegrating stormtroopers at all. That's a little confusing to me. What are your feelings about stormtroopers? Now, I know it can be an impact on your confidence when an IG series droid outperforms you, but you can work through that. So this is kind of an unrelated note. What are your thoughts about... I'm sorry. The women and the children, too. All right. This is sort of an unrelated note, but what are your thoughts on the women and the children, too? You would? Okay.
What about younglings?
How do you feel about younglings? Any reservations there? What are your thoughts on the intergalactic market price on Beskar right now? It seems a little inflated, don't you think? No, maybe. I don't know.
Baby, why are you crying?
I don't know.
Are you crying because you think it really says the note means that she doesn't love you or I don't love you?
No, I don't know why I'm crying. I don't
Sweetheart,
know why.
Sweetheart, look, I think maybe you get see, this is the magic of film. You understand. Wait, Madison, you were about to cry? Guys, it's not real. And this is just a flashback.
I like you.
Hey, give her a hug. All right, well, this is an unexpected little emotional thing. Who's this? Augie? This is my son, August. That's Madison.
Don't look at me.
River. I'll take off the spider web. Man, I wish this thing was charged.
How are you doing?
Action. Hey, Madison, do you think you can act like you got shot and fall down? No, like you're holding both hands.
Okay, Swampsniper here, and this is not going to work out. I can't see. I'm fogged up. This gun doesn't work well.
This is what the video was going to be, just me playing at my airsoft field, Ballahack Airsoft in Chesapeake, Virginia, but my gun didn't work well and I had all kinds of issues. When I actually did play and switched guns for another match, I lost all of my scope cam footage, so I decided to just get some Jawa costumes and do something different. Then my dog Thanos got bit by a copperhead snake. Thankfully, he survived.
You made it. They said it would have killed him, but he got the anti-venom and he is a good boy. You just need to rest now.
He was in the hospital for 2 days and I was all stressed because I'm supposed to do the gun giveaway and have released a video before this. I'm also planning Rev 11, which is our next big post-apocalyptic event, which has all kinds of challenges due to COVID, but we're going to make it work and we're going to make it the best one ever.
All right, so who won the USW A1 from my last video, the zombie rescue mission, which you should check out right now? Lennox TGS. Congratulations. DM me on any platform and I will get you your pistol. But for this video, I will be giving away the AFG AAP-01. I love this gun. It's super cool. I'm giving away this very one, which breaks my heart, and I'm giving away the suppressor with it. If you want to win this gun, subscribe if you're not subscribed. Like the video. Ideally, you would share it, but I can't really prove that you did, but it would really help me out a lot. And most importantly, leave a Star Wars related comment on here. You can comment as many times as you want, just don't get overkill with it, and it's gotta entertain me and be relative to Mandalorian or the Mandalorian show. Good luck, and thank you guys for watching. Look, whatever you guys do in life, stay safe. Enjoy it. Be creative. Never lose your childlike wonder. And peace.